Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Today, we are assembling animatronic performers. Each animatronic unit will bring joy to the children at one of our many Freddy Fazbear locations. Just place the necessary components in the assembly chute conveniently located at the front of your workstation. Each work order is unique, so gather only the components as shown on the quad monitor array. Use the high-voltage shock buttons to gently remove any unwanted critters that stumble onto the assembly line. Now, let's get to work. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Well done. Let's see how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Well done. Let's see how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Well done. Let's see how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Done. Let's see how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Well done. Let's see how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Today. See how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere. Bear Entertainment Fulfillment Center. Today, we are assembling animatronic performers. Well done. Let's see how you did. Oh no, it looks like there aren't enough components. Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you should seek employment elsewhere.